Today, the House Policy Committee had a public hearing regarding ATVs and dirt bikes on the streets of Philadelphia and how it is affecting the quality of life. We heard from the local police department. We heard from the local streets department here in Philadelphia regarding the laws that they have to follow and what could be tweaked or helpful to them with regard to dealing with the activities that are on the streets and the quality of life. We certainly want to make sure that we have the ability to help our local authorities deal with these nuisance issues that are affecting the quality of life here in Philadelphia.